This week, we're focusing the Hillier highlights on the Ulmus New Horizon, but more specifically, these ones here, planted in the royal city of Worcester. Worcester is my hometown. These New Horizon trees have played a large part of increasing the levels of biodiversity, of amenity and social enjoyment throughout this beautiful setting along the River Severn. The New Horizon is part of the resistor elm range and is immune to all Dutch elm disease and continues to this day with a 100% success rate. This breeding program of trees was first introduced way back in 1957 by plant pathologist Professor Eugene Smalley. Eugene was a strong believer in the strength of being able to smile during a hard or difficult time. A simple, little gesture that can brighten someone's day. For this reason, when he began his journey on cultivating resistant elm trees, he had three simple but very important aspects he was looking to include. Number one, to identify, locate and cross different elms sufficiently high in their resistance to Dutch elm disease. These crossings would then need to be injected with large quantities of the disease to create and ensure full 100% immunity to the Dutch elm disease. New resistant elm crossings would need to be beautiful trees of exceptional form. They need to have a graceful flowing branch structure and a canopy full of vibrant green leaves. And point three, these strong, resilient trees of health would need to not only establish, but grow even more beautiful in the harshest of environments. This in itself was to reflect Eugene's fondness of a smile during a hard time, particularly suitable for areas prone to drought, waterlogging, or those urban locations of concrete grey. Now these elms here that we can see, these are growing at Hillier Nurseries, the only British nursery licensed to grow and supply Ulmus New Horizon throughout the UK. If you're in the landscape industry, you will remember how wet this season was. I mean, it flooded all across the UK, especially here in Worcester along this riverbank. These New Horizon, these are the ones we were looking at earlier at Worcester. And they were completely submerged from November right the way through till February the following year. Here the trees were flooded right up to their canopy level. That's 1.8 meter clear stem that's hidden completely under the waterline. Here they are now in the following summer of 2020. This video was taken on the 27th of June, so it's only a few months following those floods. These were just as the lockdown was being lifted after the COVID pandemic. You can see just how healthy these trees are looking. No visual signs of dieback or stress-related regrowth. These trees really are providing a big smile on the landscape for everyone here to enjoy. A very real testament to the trees that Eugene wanted to grow.